Yeah, well, you're a really great sound on the D string. Fantastic. Really nice. I think you have a very good feeling for this piece. I just want to encourage you to play the opening one more time. And imagine that you wrote it. So make it even more like your own identity. Take more time. Kind of this opening piece, is a lot. How can I put it? It involves a lot of sort of you're playing it and you're sort of stringing the audience along. You know what I mean? I mean, they're sort of waiting. They have no idea. All of a sudden, you come in, ta-da, 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 wow! You're totally shocked. And then, so every little thing you do has to be a little more of just sort of taking us and showing us all the marvel of this thing. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay. So do it one more time. Just that your imagination is whatever you want to do. Okay. Go.
Where does the piece actually take fortissimo?